we go. My tree is all done. It looks so beautiful. Oh, Christmas tree! Oh, Christmas tree! How lovely are your branches! Oh, I cannot wait for Christmas. I hope Santa brings me a pony this year! I sure hope Tony and Jonah will hear me say that.
Let me tell you it off. What the hell? That was scratching through my mouth. What the?
Are you awake yet?
Joe, you scared the shit out of me.
Are you awake yet?
I am now, and so I found a scratch over my mouth. Is that yours?
Probably.
Yeah, who else would be doing scratch-offs in this house? I know Grump doesn't. I mean, I...
How did it
once
taste?
In a while. So was you.
How did it taste?
Tastes like a loser.
It was a $100 loser.
Yeah, like you.
Ha! Huh? Ooh, what lovely decorations!
Oh, wow. Oh, yeah, Grump said he was decorating today. Ooh. Yeah, let's go check it out.
Okay.
Whoa, you see this, Joe?
Oh, apple tree, oh, apple tree, how lovely are your branches. Oh, apple tree.
Joe, it's not an apple tree.
Your branches are so beautiful.
Hey, what the hell's going on here?
Oh, hey, Grumps, we just noticed your tree.
Grumps.
Oh, thank you. Yeah,
by the way, you did not leave this window open. I did not come through the window with you.
What's wrong with him?
I don't know. Well, I mean, I
love your apple tree!
It's a Christmas tree, not an apple tree! Not everything is apples!
Well, I was...
Why is it red?
Well, I was sleeping, and I was sleeping, so I found a scratch on my mouth, and then we just noticed you decorate today.
Yeah, Tony had a $100 loser in his mouth.
Yeah, I tasted like a loser. Ugh.
One more quarter, that would have been a winner.
I'm gonna kick your ass later for that.
Hey, you want help with that?
I'm a tree topper!
After you're done with this.
Oh, I'm practically done, actually.
Oh, wow.
Oh, apple tree, how lovely are your branches?
It's not an apple tree and not Santa up there.
Oh, wait, I think I'm missing something.
What?
The chicken.
What chicken?
Yeah, what chicken are you talking about?
Chicken!
What chicken?
Chicken.
The only chicken we know is Rocco!
Yeah, are you referring to him?
Uh-huh, I don't know where he went!
I don't know, maybe he's in there or something.
Yeah,
wait, I thought he'd be working with Kookie and Post Bear. Wait, yeah. Kookie's off, actually.
Be right back, I'm gonna go look for him.
Okay, fine. Okay.
Wait, Rocco!
What the hell is he doing here? Oh, she's better make sure to knock your shit off.
Rocco! If you do, I'm gonna turn you into fried chicken!
Oh, there you are, chicken! You like the apple tree, don't you? Buck, 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 buck! I was looking all for you, chicken. Ugh. Sorry, Grumps, I think I forgot to close the chicken gate again.
He doesn't even live here!
Yeah, usually he works with Post Bear and then Cookie.
Cookie's off right now, she's here.
Oh. At my house, I forgot to close the gate. I'm sorry, Grumps. He probably followed me all the way here.
Ugh.
I wonder if Kookie could calm him down.
Maybe. Unless you go look for her.
Yeah, I'll go get her.
Okay.
I'll be right back. Make sure he doesn't destroy the tree.
Yeah, I won't. Rocco, calm down. Calm down. Yeah, get back here.
All right, Kookie, you gotta find Rocco.
Oh, chicken. What the?
I'm gonna go see what Joe's up to while you handle Kookie. You handle Rocco.
Hello, chicken, are you up there? Ah, chicken, you better not be in there.
Joe, what are you doing?
I'm missing the chicken again.
Joe, are you that stupid?
The chicken keeps disappearing.
There's nothing in there, and he's on the tree still.
They don't have a chicken leash.
Kobe's trying to get him off.
Chicken?
Will you come on already? Jeez, try to enjoy the tree.
Chicken? here?
It's not in the fridge. I wouldn't...
Are you sure?
Not like we were cooking them or anything.
Maybe we should.
Chicken!
I meant the chicken.
I know, that's what I mean.
Nah, we shouldn't do that.
But he's annoying! Especially if it's this whole lollipop fiasco!
Well, I have nothing to do with that. I don't know.
Oh yeah, you were on a date with Bella back then.
Yeah, I was. And plus we were careless if something happens to him.
That's true.
Guys, I think I found the chicken!
Mm. Yeah, he's stuck on there.
Do we have to call the fire department?
No, Cookie's here.
Do we
here.
Have to call Apple 111?
No, Cookie's right there, I said.
Yay!
That's her friend. Yeah.
Hiya, Cookie. You can rescue the chicken? Do you speak cat?
Sometimes. What is happening here?
Oh, apple tree, yeah. You now have a chicken climbing on the apple tree. Is it an apple chicken tree now?
No! It's a goddamn Christmas tree, jeez.
What is wrong with him?
Yeah, really.
I think he's trying to get up to the top.
He's not even moving. Rock, are you sleeping? Oh, there you are. He's nice. Oh, he's climbing. I don't even understand chicken and cats.
Well, I know what Cookie's saying. She's saying, Rocco, get off the tree. You're going to get hurt and Daddy Grumps is going to get angry.
Wait, I think I speak chicken. Rocco, why are you climbing the tree? Because you want to see Santa Claus? That's not the real Santa Claus. That's just a treetop. Yeah, that's not really him. I know what you're trying to do. You want eggs for Christmas. But you hash eggs already.
Wait, he hatches eggs?
That's
a girl chicken thing, though. That Rocco's a boy, isn't he?
Yeah. Oh, wait, you're right, actually. But wait a minute. Don't listen to Joe. There's no apples up there. Yeah, that's what you're trying to do. Joe's trying to use you to get apples up there. That's just Santa Claus. That's not the real Santa Claus. Yeah, what she said. Yeah, I agree. Why are you hitting the camera for?
Oh, sorry. I haven't seen this chicken in a while.
Yeah.
It still needs more training at chicken school.
Chicken school?
Yeah.
Meow.
It's a training school for chickens.
Wow.
Meow, 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 meow.
It's something
bad. Yeah, I know, right, Cookie?
They just don't have a chicken leash.
Meow, 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 meow.
So what she said.
A chicken leash.
So if I can get a chicken, at least I can walk my chicken.
Yeah, you could do that, probably.
And he won't climb on top of Grumps' apple tree.
Or that. That's it! I need a drink, I'm out of here!
Oh, okay, I'm gonna drink too!
Yeah! Bunch of nonsense.
Wow, look at him now, look at his famous feet, Sue-wee, what Now you see the greatest hog in history. Fine swine, wish he was mine. What if he's not so big? He's some terrific, radiant, humble, think of a chick of a fine phenomenon. My land, isn't he grand? Zuckerman's famous pig. Golly, you gotta agree, he's a real celebrity. Fine swine, wish he was mine. What if he's not so big? He's some terrific, radiant, humble, think of a chick of a pig. The terrific.